From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the pound dollar pair. And as you can see, the pound dollar has rallied a bit during the trading session towards 124, with 125 above also offering resistance. I'm looking to sell the pound eventually, but we just don't have the setup quite yet. Now, if we break back down below the 50-day EMA, it's likely that we then could continue the overall downtrend. So I'm either a seller down here or a seller in this area.